big van, a 15-seat passenger van. We couldn't even get away to ask a friend of ours to give us a credit card just so we could get the fucking van out of the parking lot. And we came out here, folks, we didn't want to cancel any shows. And we showed up here just like that. I remember Rick Nielsen from Cheap Trick telling me, Chip, we're not all built to do this, but the ones that are, go fucking do it. And that's what I do, guys. And I'll be doing this until it's over.
Yes. Step back, please, sir.
Sioux Falls, how you doing on a Friday night?
I'll do the whole spiel, come on.
All right, come on, motherfuckers. You can do better than that. It's Friday night, let me hear you.
Folks, this next song, 65 weeks in the charts, knocked out Bon Jovi, Motley Crue, Def Leppard, Whitesnake, Pussy Sebastian Bach, who's still mad at me right now because of it. Do like him, but he's a jack-off right now. Folks, this is a smash hit for us on MTV. We traveled all around the world playing this song. Everyone knows the words to it. Radio played it. If you remember this one, please sing along with us. Bartenders, you sing along too. I know you got a nice voice. This is called Fly High, Michelle.
Thank you. Woo!